Hello friend, welcome to my channel Quest for Education. Today I am discussing 10 mathematics questions for the student who is preparing for the Jawahar Navodaya Vidyalaya entrance exam. Let's start. And before we start, one thing I would remember you that don't forget to subscribe my channel. Question number 1. 5 digit greatest number to be formed with the help of 0, 7, 9, 4 and 3 is. We have to calculate the greatest number, so we have to write the digit greatest from greatest to smallest. So 1, 9, 7, after that 4, after that 3, 0. So B is the right answer. Question number 2. 2 digit greatest prime number is 91 is not a prime number, 93 it is not a prime number, 99 it is also not a prime number, so 97 it is 2 digit greatest prime number. So D is the right answer. Question number 3. Simplify this expression. So we write the expression and solve 1 by 1. 3. 25 into 16 divided by first bracket 60, the 15, 4 into 77 minus 62 first bracket second bracket divided by 20 into 6 divided by 3. So from Brodmer's rule, bracket is first, so we calculate 25 into 16 divided by 4 minus 4 into 15. This bracket is, it is 15 divided by 20 into 2. We divide 6 by 3, we get 2. So it's become 25 into 4 minus 60 divided by 40. It's become 100 minus 60 by 40. It's become 40 divided by 40. That is 1. So B is the right answer. Question number 4. 2060 divided by 40 equal to 51.5, then the value of 20.60 divided by 400 is. So question number 4, 2060 divided by 40, that is 51.5. So we write it like that, 2060 by 40 equal to 51.5. After that we write this expression, that is 20.60 divided by 400, that is 2060 by 400 into infinity point, we get 20 over there. So this expression is 51.5, so we have to circle this area here. So we have to 10 over there, we have to this area 40. So there is 30 in 30 is here, so we have to move the point 3 place left side, so the answer become 0.0515. we have to move the point 3 place, so it's become 0.0515. so B is the right answer. Question number 5. The smallest number of 4 digit which when divided by 6, 8, 12 and 20 leaves no remainder. So we can solve this type of math like that. First we calculate LCM of these 4 number, 6, 8, 12, 20, 2, 3, 4, 6, 10, 2, 3, 2, 3, 5, 3, 1, 2, 1, 5. It's become 2 into 2 into 3 into 2 into 5. That is 120. LCM of these four number is 120. We calculate the smallest 4-digit number which is divisible by this number. So we have to divide smallest 4-digit number by 120. So 120, smallest 4-digit number, that is 1, 2, 3, 0. So 8. If we divide, we get the quotient 8 and a remainder 40. So we have to multiply 120 by 9. We have to add 1 with this quotient and multiply with 120. So answer is 120 into 9, 0, 8, 1, 0. So D is the right answer. Question number 6. A car goes Delhi to Kanpur at a speed of 40 km per hour. It takes 7 hours 30 minutes to reach Kanpur. The distance between Delhi and Kanpur is. So first we convert 7 hours 30 minutes into hour. After that we multiply hour with the speed. So 7 hours 30 minutes. We have to convert minutes into hours. So it is going 30 by 60. That is 7 plus 1 by 2. That is 15 by 2 hour. So distance equal to speed, that is 40, into time, 15 by 2. It is become 300. Kilometer. So B is the right answer. So question number 7. A shopkeeper buys 10 mangoes as rupees 8 and sell 8 mangoes at rupees 10. Find his profit or loss percentage. So 7. CP, cost price of 10 mangoes is 8. Cost price of 1 mangoes is 8 by 10. Selling price of 8 mangoes is 10. And selling price of 1 mangoes is 10 by 8. So it's become 4 by 5. It's become 5 by 4. So profit is 5 by 4 minus 4 by 5, that is 20, 25 minus 16, that is 9 by 20. So profit is 90, profit percentage is that is 9 by 20 by CP, that is 4 by 5 into 100. It has become 9 by 20 into 5 by 4 into 100. So 25. It's become 225 by 4, or divided we get 5. That is 5, 20, 2, 5, 6, 1, 0. That is 1, 2, 2, 5. So 56.25. So B is the right answer. Question number 8. 24 men or 36 boys could complete a work in 40 days. 20 men and 15 boys will complete the same work in. Here that 24 men or 36 boys could complete it. Here 20 men and 15 boys. We have replaced the 15 boy by man. So there is 20 men over there and we have to replace 15 boy by man. So 36 boys work as much as 24 men. One boys work as much as 24 by 36 men. 15 boys work as much as 2, 3, 5, that is 10 men. So if we replace 15 boys by men, we got 20 men over there, and by replacing 15 boys we get 10 men. So there is 30 total men. So 24 men can complete it in 40 days. One man can complete it in 40 into 24 days, and 30 men complete it in 40 into 24 by 30, 0038, 32 days. So D is the right answer. Weight of potato comprises of 80% of water. Weight of water in 40 kilogram of potato is. So question number 10, water is 40 into 80 by 100, that is 32 kilogram. So C is the right answer. Thank you for watching. Have a good day.